material required. Cut the cardboard in the shapes as shown above in pictures. Make 3 ice cream stick stands by cutting them into half. Cover the cardboard cutting with any chart paper. Cut one corner of the base cardboard for the striker to rest. Paste a piece of cardboard on the corner cut before. Now, paste a cardboard strip in the center of base to create a barrier between the points and the start. Paste the ice cream sticks vertically and wrap thread or rope around them. Another piece of cardboard on the top of the bouncing part to cover it. Write the points of the game and twist on one side and start the game on other side. Let's play. Here I got 50 points, but the twist in red box says I have to subtract 20 from my score, so my score is 50 minus 20, that is 30.